Hello everyone. So today I will come to you with another video because finally I will finish my second snippet roll, and of course I will make it as a wall hanging, and this snippet roll is a little bit different, of course, as previous what I will make. So thank you everyone about comments on that video, because I never made snippet roll and don't show it was turn out great or not, but I will like as it is, and this is my video I open. So why I open video, I will I wanted to read again the comments, but my comments my journaling journey, Diana write it looks a little gypsy style, and I wanted to make previous snippet roll on gypsy style, so if they look like a gypsy style, I will I will happy. And Rhonda, if you will want this video, you will write I am in love with your snippet roll. It is really cool. The style is all your own, and like boho too. I love the pom poms. Someday maybe you called make me one. I would cherish it forever. So Rhonda, I will try mate on my style to you snippet roll, and of course maybe not only to Rhonda, maybe on some lady, to some another lady I will make, I will saw what I will have and what I must use to some different snippet roll. Jay Hart right, you are very creative. Not, I am not very creative because I ask you, I like I tell on another video, I will learn on your video, on your mind, on your style, so I just tried made copy what you have, what you made, but from that stuff what I have. So I am not. Creativity is not something. Creativity is on mind. So, okay. I show you my another snippet role. Like I tell, it's little bit different, and like I tell, it's also wall hanging, another. So this is it, and I will try put it somehow like so that you will saw. So base I will made from some organza, white organza, and it was long piece of white organza. You will saw this is double, this side started from here and finished from here, but this is double, and inside I put some lace and just connect this lace from cord, okay, from a long stitch. You will don't saw, but here was two or three line of long stitch. So after I will as always I will connect and when I will mean tell connect, it means that on all of this roll I will made on hand stitch. So I connect some different lace. You will saw here green, white, red, this is not lace, but I will like this fabric, so I will connect, and some cream lace. So after I will connect some, of course on hand stitch, some different elements, because I wanted again that it was looks on boho gypsy style. So I will have from some from second hand some fabric and dress, Indian and Persian dress, Iranian, Indian, some West, East, Asian, Asia, Asian dress. So I will just cut, snippet some elements like so with flower, and this was this red and this two color. So I will connect this the first. After I will connect this flower, this three flower here biggest and here smaller. And after I will connect this flower, after this elements smaller, so when the base was ready, I will just hand sewing some pearls, beads, and button. After I will glue with hot glue some another elements, and the base is wooden piece. It have hole, metal hole here, so I decided connect it to this wooden piece. And on the bottom I will glue butterfly, and here was this figure, but now it's just separate, but I will glue, so it's in fact glue like looks like a fairy. And here I will glue some brush cameo. I snip that elements what connect brush to some where, and just glue with hot glue. So mostly I will glue, I will use hot glue. And here I will of course glue this beads. So this and this I will buy on second hand. By the way, mostly jewelry was from second hand. And this pink beads I will found somewhere, I don't remember where. And this two black was one long, I just snip it and connect here. So this is my another snippet roll what I wanted made on boho style. Boho gypsy style. And just because boho gypsy style is very colorful style, so I will try make this snippet roll on mostly on this color. And by the way, I will have some idea about snippet roll, but about this idea I will tell and show you on another video. So maybe I will make little bit darkness that you will, I hope you will saw better now. And I will show you all of this snippet roll, so that you will see all elements. And this flower, by the way, is from some dress what I will found on last year, I think. So I will use here, and here was some mishmash fabric. This is brush from Happy Mail, someone long time sent me it. This here was earring. This element is from shoes. This watch clock is from clay. So this is it. And by the way, of course, just because on gypsy style must will present some metal money, so I will connect money here. I don't know from what country this money was, but I will like here was crown. You will don't see great, but here was crown. Here I think is some lady. And here some flower. So this is my next snippet roll. And of course about this idea and my another set snippet roll, I will tell and show you on some another video. So on this video is all. Thank you and to the next video. Bye.